The six work streams that we have, they cover enterprise development, they cover mobilization of public revenue, they cover inequality, they cover issues related to macroeconomics and macroeconomic modeling, to climate change and energy, and they cover explicitly how do you develop the regional integration and collaboration.
So we'll be looking at issues in this climate, energy, often water and food nexus.
We've done really good research in the country in partnership with government to understand that our budgets are well framed and the budget allocations are pretty redistributive in theory, but we're not getting the return for that investment that we should.
Domestic resource mobilization, or being able to tax a country, assists in dealing with these challenges that we've identified around poverty, inequality, as well as economic development.
We look at how taxes can affect human behavior, how they should be redesigned, and also what are the role of taxes and transfer instruments in terms of mitigating inequalities.
So what we're specifically interested in is understanding the performance of firms, how firms perform, how that interacts with factors such as international trade, incentives, taxation, regulation, and how all of that interacts to create jobs.
We'll look at aspects such as how to strengthen key value chains, regional value chains, particularly in the agri-processing, mining, consumer goods sectors.
We're able to look at really difficult issues like, are interest rates being raised too high to deal with inflation? Or should the interest rate be adjusted in order to deal with changes in the exchange rate? Those are the kinds of things that affect the everyday lives of every South African.